It's draft time. Maybe I should just let the radio play and not talk. I don't have anything to say other than my blue jeans, I think, are less. I knew they were lame because I was going to. I'll be turning this down. I knew that my jeans were. Hi, you're listening to Drive Time. I knew that it was lame, my pants that I bought yesterday, because I was at Old Navy, and, you know, Old Navy's, you know, they make lame shit. I mean, that's a fact. But I think the light confused me they already look just, like, kind of effed up, and there's, like, a stain on them. I don't even know if, like, I did that ice cream or something. Who the fuck knows? Stain's not hurting at all. If anything, it's helping. But they're, like, just too blue, I guess. They're too just bluish. They're not, like... I guess they'll fade in time and look alright. But they just look like... They kind of look like stupid new jeans, and they're still a little too tight. Against my, especially in the thigh and, groin area. They loosen up around my calves. I just have extraordinarily big thighs. My thighs are not, like, as big as you would... They're too big. They're just... They've always been... They're naturally just, like, the leg part of them. The bone... I don't even know the structure. They're not, like, fat, really. They're just large. They're just large, tree trunky type things. Thunder thighs. I guess, no, that's more like fat girls... Not to be mean towards girls, but, you know, the thunder thighs, that's, like, flabby. They're not like that. They are, you know, they're just, like, big. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I don't know what my problem is. At lunch, I ate just, like, a bunch of cheese, and then I had some ice cream. It's just, like, what the fuck, you know? Just eat healthy. I can't. It's so simple. Like, that's, like, how can I get that wrong? Like, how do you just get... God. That is, like, the easiest thing to do. Like, I have to eat, so eat well. You know? The other things that I don't do and I feel bad about, like, not doing art things or things like that, or, like, you know, creative work, that's something I have to do. I have to eat anyway. It's a matter of, like, eating the proper foods, the proper amounts of foods. Any self-control there, please. And then, you know, you feel just your body feels bad. Like, you just have this, like, kind of weird feeling in your body. Like, eh, what was the point of that? Why did that happen? But you're thinking by that, you just did it. That's how it happened. You just indulged. You know? I mean, it's not that bad. I'm not, like, sick. I'm not gonna, like, barf or shit my pants.
Let me say this about Carmelo here, because people are very erratic with Carmelo Anthony. They run the gamut. They either think he stinks or they think he's the best thing in the world. It runs the gamut. Carmelo's had a first team All-NBA year. He's going to be first team All-NBA, which is always a distinction. You're talking about five players, okay? When you're first team All-NBA, that is a, you know, you judge players on their careers by how many times they're first team All-NBA. He's going to be first team All-NBA this year, okay? That's a big deal, number one. Number two, he probably will finish second in the MVP voting, which is prestigious. Now, he's not going to win the MVP. LeBron James is going to win it, probably unanimously, but he's going to probably finish second in the MVP voting. But to me, you start keeping score on April 20th. He won the division, which they had to do.
April 20th, by the way, also the date of my publication of my book, as I was talking about before. AAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAA You can get there. I'll link to it all over the place when it's getting closer. We're 8 days away, and it's 16 stories. It's 16 other things. I don't want to give it away. It's a multimedia thing going on with this. There's a lot going on with it. It's a cool. Hopefully, it's cool. And I gotta do some work. I got a lot of work in the next 8 days to do. But the stories are done. It's a matter of putting the website finishing touches on it. I've isolated down to 16 stories. It was gonna be more, but you go to aaaa.info, 12a's.info. Just count it out in your head. I do it in blocks of three when I type it. I go a a a a a a a a a a a a dot info. That's the URL. That is the website of a book that I am also going to be distributing for free. You heard it here. Every it'll be a donation. You can donate. If not, if you just want one, you just have to email me, and I'll be able to send you a free copy of the book, which I'm printing myself. I'm excited about it. I'm going to put the final finishing edits on everything. I'm going to finish the website in the next 8 days. It's a book I wrote. It's called Alcoholics Anonymous. That was the URL, the letter A, 12 times. So look at that in your head, 12 times the letter A, .info. And that is it. That's all she wrote for me. Thanks for Mike Francesa for helping me remind me of that.